Heavy rain and flash flooding in southern Japan have forced more than 400,000 people to evacuate their homes. Officials have issued emergency warnings for parts of Fukuoka and Oita prefectures as torrential downpours hit the northern part of Kyushu Island on Wednesday, and it is expected to continue throughout Thursday. Rescuers are scrambling to reach affected areas to assist those who are stranded and also look for those who are feared missing.